Hello, Earthlings. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know what's going to happen here, but we'll see.
Hello. Here I am, as promised.
Captain Monroe.
Of course.
The Chief's gone out trying to find medications. It's quite a business.
Yes. I thought we were through with all of this.
Well, we are, mostly. Colonel Favor seems to think the natives have broken some promise they never made. Apparently, he's punishing them by withholding vaccines sent down by the federal government.
Really?
I was supposed to oversee the administration of vaccines. Now I hear the wagon's been diverted.
Why would he do such a thing?
To be honest, I truly don't know. They say he didn't have a very good war, so maybe he's trying to start another one.
Is that what you think?
I'm trying to find out. He knows I'm trying to find out. He'd love to provoke me almost as much as he'd love to provoke these poor bastards.
Meaning?
Meaning that despite the fact that I think he's a horse's ass, he knows I think that. So we're just stuck here trying to make the best of things.
This is the best of things. Children dying of diseases.
No. This is awful.
Where is this wagon? Where can we find it?
I can show you. Supposed to be heading to Wapedia after coming up through Valentine, but it's been diverted south instead.
Come on, Captain Monroe.
Mr. Morgan, you must act with due caution.
Oh, we shall. We surely shall. Now come.
Okay. I think I know a spot where we should be able to intercept it.
Lead the way, Captain.
You're the one who knows it. Lead the way.
So
I'll just follow.
Faith, he knows you're up here helping these people?
Yes, and no. He knows I'm here to produce a report on the situation. I was sent down from the north after all the news of unrest in the region. But I think my presence might be making things worse.
What do you mean?
I worry he's taking some of these actions more to protect himself now. He can incite more retaliation, maybe he can prove a stronger defense.
Well, like destroying that shrine.
Yes, and taking their horses. I mean, I don't know if he personally sanctioned any of this or not. This is the other problem. There's a culture now in his regiment. The rot has traveled down the trunk.
Okay. Well, just show me where to find this wagon, and I'll get the medicine for you. You don't need to be involved.
Yep, that will be easy.
But I must ask you, please be discreet. We cannot afford more conflict. Especially with Eagle Fly is now in prison at Fort Wallace. I'm still hoping a meeting can be arranged between Rains Fall and Colonel Favors.
I understand. So I should drop the wagon back at the reservation?
Oh, no. No, no, no. You only need to commandeer the back seat. Stealing those and an army wagon will only make matters much worse.
Okay.
You know, Favors has many flaws, but I don't believe he's callous. More an insecure man at the end of his career trying to cling on to something that's already gone. He fought for the Union in the war, and his record was considered far from illustrious. A failed man is often the most dangerous.
I wonder what's going to be the next mission after this one.
All right. This is the spot I was thinking of. Let's cut up this way.
Sure.
There's a nice vantage point up at the top here. Should come along this way.
Okay.
You're a good man, Mr. Morgan, but I fear this task to be a fool's errand.
Well, firstly, I'm a long way from a good man. Fool's errands are my favorite kind of work.
Fair enough. that case, I can see we shall be great friends.
May I ask you a question?
Of course.
Why don't you just tell all the folk up in Washington what kind of an idiot Colonel Favors is, and save us all a lot of bother.
Unfortunately, the government doesn't work quite like that.
If you say so.
There. Think that's the wagon.
All right. Get yourself out of here.
Just remember to keep it clean, understand me?
Don't worry, I'm as clean as they come. Not all I do is clean.
Well, good luck.
I'll meet you back at the reservation.
Try not to get yourself killed, Mr. Morgan.
No, no, I can't promise.
I think I do know what to do. Call it bad, I don't care. Let's go, girl. Let's get out of here. Okay, the medicine is here, and I'm sorry I killed some folks.
Captain Monroe?
Tried not to.
I got the medicine.
Oh, wonderful. That's great news, Mr. Morgan.
Now, don't worry. It didn't go too bad.
I'll have to take your word for that. We could both swing for this.
Yeah, well, I think I'm a little past caring about hanging, Monroe.
Maybe. I just hope Colonel Favors thinks he was robbed by bandits and not...
Oh, no, I'm still a bandit. There ain't no doubt about that.
Of course. Well, I better get to work. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Bandit or not, this was a good thing. Maybe it'll get us both killed, but it had to be done.
I hope so.
Well, as long as I can help. Or among thieves. Well, I believe I did a great thing there. And now I gotta go back to that. It's so freaking far. A long way again.
You know, I think the boss is after me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back. Well, I'll be ending the video here real quick, and I'll be back real quick as well. It's been a long ride. Y'all have a good one. Bye-bye for now.